So a while back, my cousin texted me and was like, I found your TikTok. And I was like, okay. And he loves anime. So when I saw somebody with an anime profile picture liking stuff, I clicked on it. Oh, it was him in a Trump shirt. Oh, I said, what's this business doing here right here? I blocked him so fast. I was terrified. I almost peed my panties. I ran in there. I was like, Mom! Mom! Look at what he's wearing. And she went, oh, no, he did not. Not in my, not. She was scared, petrified. My father almost pooped his panties. The dogs almost passed away. Baby was serious business. My mom went straight to Facebook to tell the world. She said, I know I did not just see somebody that I am related to wearing a Trump shirt on the internet.
The way my phone stopped working in the middle of that, sorry about that, guys. Okay, but the story's over, so.
Founder of the New York Post ardently abuses cabinet posts, destroy his reputation. Welcome, folks, to the Adams administration.
Don't stare at my arms, please. Don't look at me like that. I'm having a panic attack. Yeah, MCR is my favorite band. They just, like, get me, you know? Because I'm, like, depressed. Yeah, I stay up till, like, 3 a.m. sometimes. I have really bad insomnia. No, I'm just, like, such a germaphobe, okay? Like, I have OCD. Sorry. I get scared a lot because of my PTSD. I wake up at twilight. It's gonna be
alright. We don't even have to try. Yeah, let's go on a date. What do you say? We can go around 1800? Yeah, sounds good.
You don't think I belong in the military? Check it out.
Yeah, man, I'll see you later.